Hello everyone, today I'll continue playing East Memories of Celceta, continue where I left off from yesterday's video. So I have to go downstairs today. That's a shortcut, since he won't allow me to go into the front door. And I guess it's still tutorial time. Interesting. I don't really think I knew about this stuff. Good to know for the future. This game has so many cutscenes. Just being honest. Being forced. Ooh, cool. Oh, nothing for that one. I want a churro. I'll probably go to Pollo Loco later. Or Del Taco. Yep, yep. Damn, that's expensive. Exchange materials. Wait, what am I getting? Nah. This view pretty much looks amazing on the Vita, hopefully. I hope it does. I'm playing it on the PlayStation TV, so it doesn't look as great. Thank you. guessing I'm supposed to go in there by that map on the screen. Oh, it's a quest giver. Jerk. Okay, so where was the trading post? Is it this one? I hope so. Nope. I'll look around though. This one. Nope. I hope this is a place. Not. He wanted three of them, right? Alright, so this place is a general store. Good to know for the future. And I have no idea where this place leads. This is the bar? Sort of. Oh no, this is a quest giver's area. I guess. Hello, train. Holy damn.
My turn. Leave it to me. Leave it to me. All right.
Wait, so where do I go to exchange those bones? Goodness. I give up on that. Can I go exploring now? I hope so.
Leave it to me.
What am I supposed to do right now? System. Nope.
Leave it to me.
Alright. I guess I can check really quick. Just run around. I can't find anything, so I guess I'm not supposed to go this way, after all. Kinda don't remember going through there. Or have I? Yes, I have. Okay, so I was going the wrong way. I didn't know. I quite don't remember what I was supposed to do. So I guess exploration is key. Can I go out this way? Oh, okay. I think I know where I'm supposed to go. What? Does that mean I can go out now? Aw, come on. Where am I supposed to go then? Talk to everyone in every house? There's an opening over there. Maybe it's that way. What's back here? Yes, yes I do. Okay. No options? Darn it. That's it? Hopefully I can make my money back. Go out this way.
Come on.
Sweet, I can go out fighting now and exploring. Good. This place looks nice. Sort of reminds me of Monster Hunter right here, graphically. That one's on the PSP, of course.
Leave it to me!
Leave it to me!
Is that true? Oh, okay, cool. Alright, so I'm back. I was kind of thirsty, so I went to go get water. Yeah, the fighting mechanics in this game are pretty top notch.
Leave it to me!
My turn. Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
Oh!
Okay, so I'm headed the right way. Okay, that's really nice.
All right.
Indeed. Gonna continue going up ahead for a little longer, and then I'll end the video. god.
Leave it to me.
Ah, great. I should have saved.
Yeah.
Alright then, I guess I'll leave off here until later on today or tomorrow. So until next time, goodbye. That was me signed, by the way. I'm getting sleepy.